History tells us powerful people make places powerful.